is first reality.
Relax your mind.
For the welfare of all sentient beings.
This is the fundamental message of the Lord Buddha.
Watch your thought.
Develop confidence.
Find okayness.
You have to experiment with yourself.
Seeing this Buddha brings about the calm abiding of shamatha.
And then to sit, to just sit.
We are very impressed. All the efforts, all the students.
So leave your mind.
Boundless skylight nature of our mind is uncovered.